us put our hands together for the governor of the province of Abra, the Centennial Governor, Governor Jocelyn Bernos.
Thank you, Tuesday and CJ. Naimbag nga rabii, kada kayo amin-amin, kaprobinsyaan, dito'y abra. Ustulain nga dito'y tayo nga naangay, iti amin nga events tayo, iti deto'y celebration tayo, iti centennial gapwen tanakaad-adu tayo itatang rabii. Pampaminsanek iti kumablaaw kada kayo amin-amin kamrunaan na awan sa ni Apo Vice Gobernador itata ngang karuba na laing deto venue tayo iso nga mangmangig na Apo ni Apo Vice Gobernador Ronald Balauas ken kadagiti board members nga dalito itata pakairamanan ti amin-amin nga mayors, municipal mayors, vice mayors, ken padak nga public servants, kada kayo amin-amin government employees, amin-amin kayon Apo, naimbag garabii kada kayo amin Apo. Joy Bernos, candidate number one, province of Abra. Kablaawak mampay, dagitoy board of judges nga da dito itata, I personally picked these 5 judges. I have 3 friends from Manila, M. Barreto, Lek Aison, and Jessa Lopez. And I have 2 of those active, one of those active provincial directors of the 2 national agencies from the Department of Education, SDS Apo, Ronald Castillo, and our provincial director of the Philippine National Police, ni Apo PD Alexander Tabo. Earlier, when I was looking at the program, the rehearsals, costumes being primed, the entire preparation, I had this realization that I am too a pre-pageant person. Haan nga gapo nga napintasak itatang rabii, haan nga kasjay ako nga pre-pageant person na tao. Pageant aficionados and experts say that pre-pageant are most crucial and very important because it shows the capability of organizers to stage the event and how well planned the activities are leading to the finals or coronation. This is also the best time the fans and audience gets the feel of winners and those who are not. Most importantly, this is also the portion of the competition where the contestants show off their best or worst for the judges to assess them and determine who is deserving and who is not. Itatay, itikunak, I am a pre-pageant person. It is because I have always considered my first or my entire first term as my pre-pageant. And you, Abreños, are my judges. I make sure, or I will make sure, that I will use my full length of my term, bringing joy, bringing J-O-Y, to all Abreños by showing and giving you giving you all the best brand of public service that you all deserve. Hangko katid tugen apo iti agpatang gapwenta bakay bagayo nga candidate number 20 up. I shall not hold you any more longer from witnessing what you came all here to see and witness. But again, kidding aside, take assurance that I will always be your pre-pageant governor. I also would like to thank iti sponsor tayo itatang arabii, iti Maysang Abrenyo, very talented si Kuya Bong Lasso. Isu iti nang bado kadagiti candidates tayo itatang arabii. Palakpakan niyo ako. Once again, to all the Abrenyos who are here tonight, welcome all to the celebrations of our centennial. May we all be joyful all the time. Kasti kanayong kung apamagibos, salpay lakuma, tagtalineed, iti joy, iti joy, iti ragsak, kadagita puspuso yo tapno amin nga brenyo umasenso na imbag nga rabi kada kayo amin ako.
So everyone, again, palakpakan po natin ang ating minamahal na Centennial Governor Joy Belnos.
I love you so very much.
Yes, we love you so much, Gov.
Huwag po kakalimutan nyo.
Oo nga naman. Alam mo, Tuesday na kaka-overwhelm na napili tayo na mag-host ng napaka-special na event na ito.
Sa totoo lang. At alam mo, on a special personal note, it was Governor Joy who personally called me and contacted me saying that she wanted the celebration to be extra special and she wants me to be here. So, for a governor to have that personal touch for an event, it's very, very touching. Ganun yes. Niya kamahal ang kanyang lalawigan.